I did it, but I don't have any cool thing to do. It's pronounced Ludex. Okay, so Ludex Gundyr, got it. You fucking nerd! But first, here's my friend. This guy is my friend. He's contemplating suicide. Suicide is never an option. You always gotta remember to talk people off the ledge, unless you're playing Dark Souls. He had an item. Whatever. Who cares? Term for judge? Yeah, you know what else is judge? Adjudicator. You know what else is a judge? A judge. You know what else is... NERD! Over here is a very friendly guy. Yeah, he doesn't know what consent is. You know what? Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! We did it! That was so much skill right there. So, you know, you could, fuck. I know there's multiple ways of doing this, but I want to do this. Whoo! Damn it. Whoo! Third try, huh? Pickle pee and pump rum. Pump rum makes sense, but pickle pee, that's stupid. Plus, you know, they're talking about sex. They want their pickle pee and the pump rum. Nerd! Do it. Whoo! Bam! Where's this go? Ew! That was like a literal WWE move. He threw me off the top of the cage and into a chair. What a dick. Yo, bro, fuck you! That was all planned. No mistakes. Bro, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm on the other side of the elevator. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're fat. Yo, we got on the elevator! Yo, get off. You know what? I'm getting on with you. Where are we going? Hey! Hey, I'm trying to be nice, but we're going on a run. Stop it! Stop! Oh, shit! Run! I was just trying to be nice! I just wanted a friend! Oh, here we go, it's time! He's going to go crazy! He's going crazy! Slow down! So if you play Demon Souls, you instantly are like, oh, fuck, it's Red Eyes! That was a mistake on my part. That was a big mistake! That was a mistake! Big mistake! Hey, don't come down. Oh my god! Oh, RKO out of nowhere! Yo, you called an Uber? Yo, we here to take you to McDonald's. We going to McDonald's. Rock and roll McDonald's. Bye, scary people. Also, there's a giant over there who's gonna start throwing harpoons at me. Spears. I really need you guys to get out of the house. I am deep shit. I am deep doo-doo. I am doo-doo. I am the deacon to the doo-doo. Holy shit. Okay. Woo! The bottom! The skim it up! I'm not dead. I'm not dead! He never came down! That's a double. You know what? I hope you fall off the edge and die. Yeah, kid! Yo, that was like a spike! Bruh, you just got spiked. Fucking Super Smash Brothers size spike off the cliff, you bitch. So, hey, yeah. You might wonder how we got ourselves into this situation. Well, it's a long story, but... Nice throw! That did not work as intended. Whoa, that rat was inside that rat's mouth. Hey. Stop running. Why are you running? Is this a hole to Wonderland? Well, that was weird. Holy fucking shit! Crab people. Crab. You son of a bitch. That was a lot of blood! You have to have intelligence of like 10. You know what I say to that? But I think you're intelligent! Forgot she was here. Oh, I fucked up. Whatever, it's fine. Oh, that's... I did a barrel roll. Harpoon! Okay, this is where it gets really annoying, so I need to be careful. This is like where the run is horrible. And there's gonna be these two guys who, please don't stay on the stairs, get off the stairs, get off the stairs. They're not even, wait, where, oh, shit. One. Where's the other one? Okay, here we go. Okay, you teleported, that's cheating. Anyways, there's this guy. He has the power of God and anime on his side. You know what I said. Anyways, back to what, he literally waited, see? He's like Kylo Ren, he doesn't... I don't know if that's a good analogy, actually. Anyways, he's ready. He's ready to fight. He's... Here we go. He's getting ready. He's going... He's not actually doing it. Oh, he's already... Oh, he buffed boys, I think. Oh, there we go. He's got the power of God and anime on his side. Oh, yeah! Let me just do what I always do. Hold on. I'm gonna show you the AI of this guy. There you go! He's gone! Oh, shit. So these enemies don't know what consent is. Okay! Oh, he coming in. Yep. Oh, I got into a bad situation! Run! Yo, get him! Get him! No, I'm not him! What you did, you died! Oh shit, wait. I was wrong. That wasn't the ring I thought it was. Dead balls! Sure. Teamwork. That's what Jolly cooperation looks like. That was perfect, actually. Holy
shit. Thank you for your kind assistance.
I need that bag. I know what that is. Okay. Sounded like a horse. It's elevator. First. Holy shit, what? How? Well, I did not mean to go back down. That was way too early. I like how he politely waited for me to get up. Hey! I did it! I find it interesting they gave him a unique face. Oh, ow. I went in the ground. Also, you have to farm these two knights for like 20 hours if you want to farm shit. Horrible. That was probably the best thing I've ever seen. That guy just sent me to the fucking Shadow Realm. Holy shit. Are you a god? Then get the board! Oh shit. Henry, stop standing in the air! Yeah, oh my god, they just stood! They stood! Why? What did I do to deserve that? Blizzard here? I remember... Whoop. You. I hate the... See? Everyone's like, oh, the jump in Dark Souls 3 is so much better than 2. Shut up, it's not. I'm also not gonna get hit by a fireball. I got hit by a fireball. Oh, okay, that was, I gotta let him finish it. Or die trying. Yeah! Oh shit, who's it on? Oh no. Oh my god, stop! I tried to kill it before. Oh. What killed? I can't just carry this whole thing. Oh shit. Oh, for the love of God. What do you want from me? Don't do it! You're just standing there! Did you see that? Man, even statues are killing themselves. This is a terrible world. Jesus Christ, slow it! Calm down! Captain Canada here, ready to tell me what's all about. Well, that was unfortunate as all hell. He gets a good tent showed me off the edge. That's never happened before. Good timing. Huh, that should have hit me. Whoa, what was that? That was like a double stagger. Oh, that's a laser. Oh, bad timing. Bad. Oh my god! I went into the laser.
Where have you gone?
The Phantom Pain. Oh shit. The Phantom Pain, he's feeling it. Oh, his baby gone.
Oh, shit.
Liquid! He's like, how dare you kneel in front of me? Did you just slowly walk up and down smash me? Oh god. Whoa! the synchronization. In the face! Damn it. I want to punch him in the face again. Well, that was just shitty RNG. Yay, I got dicked over! Oh, shit. Oi. There's another one, I think. Yep, hi. Uh-oh. I'm having a real uh-oh right now. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm not allowed to emote! Okay. Well, you know, there's also the DLC, which I can access both of them now, so that's good. That is a hole in the ground. That right there was a hole in the ground. There was nothing there. For those who have not been caught up on the lore of these three runs, Dark Souls 1, we followed the journey of Queef Latifah. As her journey through the, you know, just to link the fires, but, you know, she became the Dark Lord, but she got bored of it, so she went to link the fire like a stupid. And then our character from Dark Souls 2, you see, they went into the throne. Now, I know what you're thinking, but see, this is our game and our story now. So that throne was actually the hyperbolic time chamber, like DBZ. And the three DLCs, well, those were just training to get us ready. And then our character, you see, which was Lardy Big Bottom, was reborn after that time as just Big Bottoms. And they look normal now. They don't look like a green Shrek ogre. Instead, they look like a mostly normal, you know, woman. And now their journey has brought them here, at last, to fight the real final boss, Queef Latifah. So now Big Bottoms versus... It's time for Big Bottoms versus Queef Latifah. And that is basically the story of DBZ. Anyways, as you can see, she's mostly normal now. but her face is rotted. Yes. So the thing I love is that the Dark Souls 1 character is canon via a hybrid character. That makes me very happy. That's like a trick weapon, though, for Bloodborne. What is that shit? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, it's time. I gotta bow. The power of Gwyn compels you. Oh, no. No, no. The music changing here to Gwyn's theme literally made me a man tier when I first played this. Oh, it's this one. I hate this attack. Fuck you, Gwyn, that's cheating. Oh my god, ow. Queef Latifah has been defeated by Big Bottoms. So right here in a moment, you actually have control over your character. You can't kill her. I'm pretty sure you can't see shit, though. Can you? Hold on. Oh, yeah, you can. Right here. You have a brief moment in which you could just kill her, but I'm not doing that. I didn't hit her. I moved to the right.
Mission 1. Hearest thou my voice still?
Yeah, the Ring of Knights are... Yeah, they're like cool dark rays. Oop, that was bad. Down, up, that was bad. Run, little guys. And here we go. Yep. That's the solution to the puzzle. Hashtag no fear. Hashtag I almost fell off the edge. Oh, it's in rage time! Oh no! Okay, now I give a fuck. Run! 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 Oh shit. Doesn't he also do the shadow laser? I thought he did. Rip. Wait, what the hell? Yo, about to get knocked the fuck out. Boom! Whoa, 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 boom! Stay down! Oh my god. I didn't take any damage? Damn it, I can hit. No. No, back. Whoa! Oh shit! It's happening! It's happening! I thought that was an instant kill. I thought I'd never been hit by that before. Nah, that's okay. That's not okay. That's actually very bad. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh! That just, oh my god. It fucking one-shot me. Holy shit. One day I will dodge it. I promise you, one day I'll dodge that. Oh, one day! Oh my god, why would you do this? One, two, oh, I dodged it! This is it! I think this... Whoop, both! It's when I dodged it. The victory comes from the dodge. Well, that was almost tragic. Isn't there a Viking up here? Yeah. Oh, Viking people are dangerous. Uh-oh! I was hoping that didn't go off. Fuck. This is the part where... Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no! How did I not die?
Getting here with 6 flasks basically means I should just off myself at this point.
Yeah, Graham, I just kicked you to fish it! Suck my balls!
I like how I'm like, I have 6 F's. I'm screwed. And then I beat her.
So anyways, this should look familiar to literally anyone that's played Dark Souls 1. This is where you fought, you know, our friendly neighborhood, Tail Woman. Oh, I did not mean to- Oh! That was an accident! The dodge! Oh no, oh no! Okay. I hate dodging that. Once I get the time down, it's not that bad. Oh, God! It hurts! Thunder resistance, save me! I'm not gonna die from this! Yeah, get fucked!
Man, Nameless King is such a hard boss fight.
I honestly think Sister Freed's harder than Nameless King. A lot fucking harder. Also, I would have died if I wasn't wearing so much thunder resistance. I would have died. The music picked up right as I used the ember. Now it's really become... The music picked up again! And he shoots his gun in the air. Oh, man. It all comes down to this! I might die. Came upon the pygmy lords, he discovered that their blood had long ago dried, so he consumed the Dark Soul. Okay, look. I know there's a bajillion theories and things, and I haven't heard anything confirmed back and forth. People want to argue about some connectivity to Bloodborne or even Demon Souls. Some will argue there is none. Some will argue that there's a connection over here, a connection over there, your mother's a connection. But you see, I don't give a fuck, because there's only one real connection. You could be all like, but no, shut up. Yerd!
Now everything's on fire, but she's fine. She's literally that dog from that cartoon or whatever. We are giving her blood of the Dark Soul. That's one hell of a thing to paint with. She's gonna paint a world made of blood by blood. You're here to tell me the Dark Souls isn't a paint? Shut the fuck up!
My thanks, Ashen One. With this, will I paint a world? Please tell me thy name. I will do this painting.
My name's Big Bottom.
My thanks. I will paint a world of that name.
So what if you name yourself Bloodborne? See? See, if you do that, she will call it Bloodborne. And it's a dark place made of blood.
I wonder when Uncle Gale intends his return. I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle home.
Well, seeing as it's made of his blood.
My thanks.
That's Dark Souls 3!